Hey everyone, it's Mike Ritchie with Redshift Games. I'm here to unbox a early production copy of Unicorn Stew for you. It's doing very well on Kickstarter for us. For those of you following the Kickstarter, we passed our first stretch goal, which allowed us to put a UV spot coat on the box. And well, what does that mean? So I'm gonna pull the shrink wrap on this new one and kind of see that shiny plastic look right there. Here's another much earlier, before you even change the logo, version. You can see it just pops a lot better on shelves, so that's exciting. I'm gonna open this up and hopefully it's as awesome as we're expecting it to be. We'll start with the rules. Rules are one page, double-sided. Well, one oversized page, double-sided. This game's very easy to learn, very easy to teach. Rules are exactly what we hoped for. Inside the box, you'll find two decks of cards. There's 120 cards total in this game. And divided into two decks, the order deck and the menu deck. So, this came out very, very nice. The quality of the cards is great. We've got that nice poker snap. Very, very happy with the production value here. This is great. It's not a whole lot to show because it is just a small card game, but there you go. This game is doing very well for us again. Like I said on Kickstarter, please consider backing this project. Thank you.